Hello, hi, hi, best friends. How are you? I hope you're keeping up well. And it's Monday. Guess what? It's Addictive Monday inside the clubhouse. It's your girl D once again, straight up from Kenya. Shout out to all my friends all over. So this week, as I told you, we'll be working on our upper body and our core. So get set to smoke out your core, smoke out your upper body. And by the end of the week, we'll be set and ready for our drum dance on Friday. So get in here, best friends, before we begin. Let's do this. Just give me a hi if you've tuned in for a Monday addictive session. Give me a hi. I'll get to know you're ready so that we may start. Just all you need for today is an open space and you'll be ready to roll with me inside the clubhouse. Remember, there's no fun you can get out there as you can get inside the clubhouse. So tag along your friends and get ready for today. We're going to start with a warm-up. It's going to be a little bit intense. So this week you just need to push yourself to the limit. Just push yourself, push yourself, push yourself. Remember, the past 2 weeks we've worked on our glutes, our hip strength. We've worked on a lot of things because we worked on our shoulders, we worked on our arms. So this week we're taking it a notch higher, whereby we're going to work on our core and our upper body blend, okay? So I bet guys are in. And we are ready to start. Okay, my net is buffering a little, so maybe you can, if all is okay. I guess we are set to begin, right? Okay, let's go to our space and we get going. We'll start with a high plank, then we do the leg raise and the hip lifts. And we'll continue as time goes. So, ready? Let's do this.
Let's first stretch our legs.
So we're going to do a high plank, okay? Let's do this. It's 30 seconds. Remember, this week we're working on our core and our upper body. Keep going. Keep going. Ten more seconds. And stop. Nice. So lie down, we do our leg raise. Okay? Ready? Let's go. Change the other leg. Let's go. keep going. Nice one. Same position. We do the hip lift. Ready? In 3, 2, and 1. Five more. Nice one, and up. We do our workout. Thanks, Aleko, for joining. Let's do our workout. Ready? You walk out, you reach in front, do the press ups and back, okay? Let's go. Up, nice one. So what you do next, you go in a squat position, you go down, you push and pull, okay? Ready? Let's go. Go down. Nice one, and up. You're done with our warm up. So what you're going to do next, we're going to go on the upper body and core workout, okay? So what you're going to start with, you can modify your press ups, then you do some crunches, then full sit up, okay? Ready? Seconds, then we start. You modify your press ups the way you want. Okay, let's start. three, two. My son, let's go for crunches, okay? Position. Okay, let's begin. Nice one, and stop. Now we do the full sit-ups. Ready? And three, two, and one. Let's start. Nice one, and stop. We'll do the knee drives, okay? And just lay on your side. Lay on your side. Okay? That's why you bring your leg. Okay. Let's start. Nice. Lay back on the floor. Lay on the floor. Legs up. Let's go to the bicycle. Keep going. Legs up. Let's go to the bicycle. Ready now?
and stop. How are you? Hope you're still fine. So what should we do now? Your legs at the back. You bring it forward, okay? You tap your knee in a plank position, okay? In 3, 2, 1, take position. Let's go. Release strength in the leg. Take position. Let's go. Nice, and stop. You can rest for 30 seconds. Rest for 30 seconds. Ready? 10 seconds remaining. You can grab some water. Hope you're okay, because I am still okay. Okay? Take a plank position. Tap your shoulders. Stop. Nice one. Stop. Go back and lie down. Just lie down. So you go up and up. Okay, we'll do the normal sit-ups again. We'll do the normal sit-ups. You ready? Okay. In 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. One, nice one. We're going to do a low plank. Ready? Take position. Let's do a low plank. Just a minute. Okay. Let's go. Ten more seconds. And stop. Nice one. We can lie on our backs. Do the hip lifts. Let's go. So what we do now, remain in that position. Awesome, nice one. And turn. What you do now, as we're winding up, why don't you take your legs to the side? Okay? Go in a plank position. So you'll be taking your legs sideways and sideways, okay? Ready? Up, let's go. A high plank. Stop. Nice one. So what we do now, you're going to cool down, okay, on your legs, sit apart and stretch. Let's do that. Let's go down.
5, 4, 3, 2, and 1.
Up. Let's stretch your legs. And 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Another leg turn. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. and 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Leg in front, stretch at the back. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. For the stretching, ensure your leg goes back and stretches. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's stretch our hamstrings. Ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. The other leg. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Hold one leg. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Change. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice one.
So guys, we're done with today's session. So next on Thursday, we meet on Thursday, same time. Thank you guys for joining in. Thank you, Dad. Thank you, Dad, for joining in today's session. Amra, Gabriel, Frank, thank you. Carol, Mary, Sheila, Yuri, Alex, and more of you. You're so many. I can't mention all of you, but thank you guys for joining today's session. We're still working on our core on Thursday, and on Friday, we have the drum beats from Africa. Well, we're going to have a dance session on Friday. You can't afford to miss my sessions on Thursday and on Friday. So, till Thursday, love you guys.